Belcorp? She's too good for Neon. Sounds like she's trying to help someone or something. Honestly, I kind of tune her out.
How can I help you?
Oh, the Ryujin order. You must be new. What happened to Tomo? Did he finally get that promotion?
I got fired is what happened. And this is the soulless suit they got to replace me.
Tomo, I'm sorry. I know how hard you were working for that promotion.
4 years behind a desk, getting coffee, kissing up to that high and mighty Ularu Chen just to get replaced by this nobody? You don't even know your own boss's boss. Ularu is Ryujin's head of operations, or resident shark, if you ask me. If she smells blood in the water, you're dead. Who knows? I looked at someone wrong. The coffee wasn't hot. They didn't even have the decency to tell me. They just had security escort me out of the building. Like some criminal. Yeah, I bet you are. No one's ever sorry in this business. And now that I've been terminated, it's only a matter of time before they send you after me. So I'm taking matters into my own hands. Believe me, it's either you or me!
I believe you have grossly misunderstood the situation. If you put the gun down, perhaps we can come to an understanding.
You want to talk? I'll tell you what! You get one chance to prove you deserve this job. Change my mind, and I'll walk away. Fail, and I think you know where this is headed. No, I have to do this. You don't understand. Maybe this doesn't have to get out of hand. Look, at some point, Ularu really will send you after me. Just promise me you'll remember this, that when I came after you, I gave you the chance to talk me down. You're either one of the few good people in Neon, or you already know a thing or two about leverage. Just don't make me regret this.
If that time does come, I expect you to keep your word.
We've got you covered, morning, noon, or night. Enjoy one of our distinct coffee flavors.
Hey, no worries on anyone calling security here. Take it from me, Ryujin will handle any drama that may come from this. You'll want to be sure to report it to them. Yes, of course. Here it is. Oh, and please let Mr. Cho know that we did have the recommended maintenance done. I triple-checked the grind myself, and a mistake like that will never happen again.
Thank you.
tried Aurora once. I did not enjoy the experience. I suspect that if I were confined to life in an office like this, someone would end up being stabbed.
I've got my eye on you.
Better do this right. I don't want Yuko breathing down my neck about it.
I hope that coffee is still hot considering the time it took you to get it. You either need to learn this city, or how to deal with distractions. So, what was the holdup?
Special project we're working on for Miss Alzo?
Wrong answer. I know that Tomohigashi, an ex-employee of ours, accosted you at the Terra Brew. Ryujin has enough connections in Neon that deception aside. And since Yuko. So, congratulations. You've been promoted. Not bad for your first day, right?
You were right to talk the situation through, rather than letting it escalate.
No more coffee errands, but depending on how you look at it, the word errands technically still applies. See you soon. I hope you take your promotion as a compliment. We don't just take anyone for these positions. Let me explain. I'm promoting you to junior operative. The position is a bit more complicated and completely confidential. Your main duty is to add influence when necessary to ensure success of the business. Any questions so far? Like any good corporation, we consider what we do here to be a trade secret. If others knew and could mimic our actions, it would take away our edge. Next time I see you, that coffee better be here.
It's a bad place for tourists these days.
The house that Aurora has built.
Yeah.
Initiated. Watch your flaring.
The temperature readings, yes? We must make an effort to stay warm. I suppose it is easier to work on a ship on the ground rather than in space.
Thank you.
temperature is unreasonably low here. We should not stay long.
Thank you.
ship on the ground rather than in space.
Everything looks good at my station, Captain.
Got a new assignment for me?
Here, I have something for you. Yes, well, it seemed like a good idea. I saw it earlier and thought you might like it, or find it useful, or, well, whatever. Of course, we are partners, are we not? I will keep an eye out in the future, and if I see something, I might hold on to it for you.
Something you need?
Fishing for a handout, eh? I'm more than ready. Let's go.
Ms. Morgan, I shall be here if you need me.
It's actually comforting to know that, Andrasia. Thank you.
You have my attention.
Setting down, everything in the green.
Imagine being marooned on a planet like this. I don't know how you'd survive.
Yeah? If you have any gear you want me to haul, I'm... Goodbye.
Is something amiss?
have these jetpacks for a reason, you know.
Tomorrow, but I still have plenty of stuff in stock. If you need to buy coffee, you're out of luck. The postgrads burn through it like it's their job. I'm a local. The crew picked me up at an outpost near here. The first vendor they hired couldn't deal with all the space travel. Her loss. This job's awesome. Here's what I've got in stock. Alrighty, see you later. Out in the field sure beats working on my thesis paper.
Thank you.
Can I help? I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Fun? Now what?
What did you need?
Thank you.
operating their ships.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Belongs on your ship, then I'm sure we have it for sale.
New Atlantis has been treating you well.
Mess with me and I'll serve you my famous knuckle sandwich. Scared, aren't you?
No loitering, okay? Can't say I'll have what you need. But you're welcome to look. Happy to make a deal if I can. Stay safe out there.
I help out Henry from time to time. Not very often these days. But that's fine.
We're hiring if you're interested. Ask in the security office. Gotta call, someone's power kept going out.
Even in the well, the Trade Authority continues to flourish. Oh, makes you sick, doesn't it?
Okay, hello.
Thing about the trade business?
Who you know matters as much as anything else.
To see a fresh face around here. You stop in whenever you'd like.
Everyone's welcome, so long as you keep your hands to yourself. Understand? No causing trouble in here.
Do you know why this place has stood for so long? I make sure everyone's comfy. I tell it like it is, and I don't take any shit.
No shortage of hungry mouths to feed around here. Keeps us on our toes. Nothing else. Sure thing.
Personally, I think daylight's overrated. I get by just fine.
You ask me, the real New Atlantis is down here. All that stuff topside. It's kind of...
Absolutely.
Need something else, I'll be here.
something to report?
Off when you are, Captain.
What's good, Captain?
Hello, Captain.